Hello everyone, welcome to the next episode of Persona 5. We're going through the dungeon. We're having a great time. Almost dying.
Hey, I see a shadow.
I feel like this is going to be a trap. But
hey, look.
No.
Okay, let's go.
So we need a key. God damn. So we've got to hunt down this key. There's a shadow approaching.
I have something.
Oh god, he's back.
Watch out, Joker.
Oh, he's scrubbed here. He's only blue. Let's get him. Let's get him.
Come. You're mine.
Looking cool, Joker.
Go down.
Let's all out attack these guys as well.
Looking cool, Joker.
They're probably going to give me the same orb as everyone else. Scrubbed here. Oh, yes. Level up. Morgana. Nice.
Alright.
So, reduced our thing down a bit. Nice. So, anything in here worth noting? Oh, there's a book. Sense something strange
so
about
suspicious.
This book. So, we've got the King book. Is there any way of looking at these? Restores 30% HP to one ally. I think Arn could do that. I've got 5 of these, which I have no use of. Skill cards, material. Key items. So I've got the King book, the Slave book.
Focus.
Anything else in here? Nope. Let's go round to this room.
I have something.
Might as well take this. What have we got in here? Is there another? Oh no! I got the book. What's this song called? The Queen book. Okay, oh.
I have something.
Oh god, so yeah, there is a shadow in that room.
Alright, a chest!
What else are we gonna get? We're gonna. So musty. A library. There's a library in the castle. There has to be some kind of secret mechanism. Let's look around. So, look at the glow. Oh no. So there's all sort of books here. Wait. All the books are about the female students. The Charming Doll. Holy shit. What the heck is this? You know, we found a book earlier, didn't we? Ain't this a good place to use it?
Hey!
If you tried picking a book away on the shelf, something might happen. It would be the Queen book, wouldn't it? Okay.
I have something.
Ah, what have we got over here?
Oh.
Names of the volleyball team members. Okay, I get it. So we have the slave book. Because that's how he treats the volleyball team. I guess over here, he'll have the history of everything about King Kamoshida. It'll be the King book. Easy. Which, that opens up another bloody hell. What is this? Alright, let's have a look around, I guess.
What?
Pictures of Suzui. Are you gonna be okay?
Thanks.
If anything, I'll feel even more motivated to do this now. I'm sure it'll feel awful, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here. He was hiding it with such an elaborate trick. Okay, something over here. Kamoshida's medal.
Hey, look at this!
Ah, okay. Is it the rest of the map? Oh! There it is! Halfway there. God damn. Is there anything else in here? Nothing different. Alright. Oh god, there's a shadow down here.
Focus.
What level is he? He's mid-level. Oh shit. No. Not even a tiny cat can get through me as long as I live. You can hear them whispering to themselves. Rats are creating more work for me. No use hiding, get out here. Is he
show me your true
just
form.
I've got to take him out. I don't want any unnecessary fights. I got no SP. Just got to.
Never mind.
This one's weak to electricity.
Nope.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
This one's weak to electricity. Bat and pass. And I don't have enough FP to take out the other one. God damn. It missed! No! Oh, sweet fire. Yeah, sure. All out of that. Oh yeah. Level up. Go Ryuji.
All right.
Shadow defeated. Oh.
God damn, I need a lockpick. All right, we're going to have to come back. Let's, oh, no, not in there. Hopefully there's another safe room before. Let's insert the medal, open the door. Down it goes.
Alright.
Open this door. Hopefully there is a safe room just down here.
It's somewhere.
The cognition.
There is a safe room, thank God. I definitely need it. I think this would be a good time to get out the dungeon.
Nice! We can use this as a safe room!
You can go to the chapel.
It's somewhere.
I think we can, I think we should get out of here, recover. And we'll come back tomorrow. Oh, that, even that's cool. Found a safe room, infiltration castle. That's what we've done. But yeah, look at this. We've done all that. Nice.
Well,
come on, man.
So, yeah, that's why I shouldn't leave it to the last day, just in case something like this does happen. I mean, I did do quite a bit, but we're done for the day. Exploring the metaverse is taxing and will leave you drained. It would be best to go straight to bed and the rest follow evening. Mm. Damn, it's raining. Looks like rumors about our explosion are spreading fast. Really? You haven't noticed anyone talking about it? Doesn't matter though, we're gonna turn the tables. Everyone will be totally surprised if we can change Kamoshida's heart. I doubt they would believe we were responsible though. That's okay. Man, I'm always surprised at how mature you are. Either way, we can't worry about what people are saying about us. I know that. At this rate, we're gonna get expelled. Just got pulled. Nice. Don't think about unnecessary stuff right now, just focus on changing his heart. I might as well say hello. Okay, fine. I guess not.
Hey.
Let's go to bed. Wait, I can't even make a lockpick. God damn. I suppose we can... Okay, I think Thursday... I think I'll do something today, and then on the Friday... You always nail our tests. What's the study secret? I go to diners like the one on Central Street. Plenty of workspace, but she can order food if... Diners, huh? Now there's a thought.
That's incredible.
Hey! Nice meeting you. Why don't we just go to the palace? I just don't want to have any regrets. I'll think about it. Sorry, I know I'm getting desperate. Even so, I want him to have a change of heart ASAP. Anyway, I can go anytime, so call us to the hideout after school if you're up for it. Yeah. I know what you mean, but I need to make a lockpick. Do I even have the materials to do that? Yeah, let's meet up. Yeah, sure, let's just do it.
This sucks.
Let's get in.
Okay,
let's just go straight in. At least we're recovered. We can go straight to the chapel and happy days. Steal the treasure.
Okay, let's
dude. Wait. I need a chapel. I guess that's what it's called. East building annex.
We're here.
Anyway, let's move on. Nice.
I can see it.
I'm waiting for something to appear.
It's somewhere.
Is there anything on this side of the room? Doesn't seem like it. Right, what's in here? There's gonna be some shadows here. No?
Joker.
Yeah. This place is huge, yet there are no guards. That seems suspicious. The treasure's up ahead, right? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. What do you think, Joker? Shall we continue onwards? Let's do it. I've prepared for this. No, I guess it's inevitable. Oh, it's the gym. I get it, the gym's some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there. I can't believe he can think like that, especially after what he did to Shia.
Damn it!
God, that bastard makes me so freaking sick. Just you wait, Kamoshida. I see, so you're the ones who tampered with the library. It seems my time waiting here has paid off. The gold guy again. Is he gonna turn into... Oh!
Yes.
Okay. Kind of expecting a boss kind of thing. Right, just gotta work out what he's weak to. Oh, he's charging. Oh no.
Look, he's trying. It's important to guard if you think you're in danger.
When you guard, you not only reduce damage received, but you'll also be protected temporarily from being knocked down from alignment. If you think the enemy will perform a powerful attack or target the weak, your weakness, it would be wise to employ guard to protect yourself. So this guy, his attack is... I'm just going to guard, because that's kind of what he's recommending. I don't know who's going to attack. I'm going to guard with everyone. What? Is that a nice damage? So I do a wind attack. Not very effective. Electric. He resists that. That's not good at all. Nope. Fireworks. You resist fire as well. What the hell? I guess.
Let's go.
Fireys. I don't know. So we resist most of them.
Haha,
he dodged that one.
Alright.
This might help. Nope. Wow, Morgana with the insult. You're the one that deals the damage. Nice. Oh, he's charging. Nope. Oh, come on. Please don't knock. Let's go. Oh! Shit. Well, I did not expect that. God. How many times has this been? The third time already.
What?
God damn. Restart. Luckily, it's only from the back. So when he charges, just defend.
Look, it's imp-
Struggle all you wish.
Mandrake.
Well, that didn't work, did it? 44, that's better than not even doing normally.
Persona, go!
You dare! Struggle all you wish.
Persona!
As long as the main character doesn't get that one.
Oh. We've gotta help him.
My god. God damn.
Come. You're mine.
charging again. Oh god, Ryuji took a massive hit. That's not gonna help. Oh.
Are you okay?
Let's go.
I think he's life again, that's fine. Get me 30 health. And then I can use that to hit a drink. I can use her to heal Joker. Nice. And go. Charge again. Just defend. Or guard. Oh no! Oopsie. Well, guard is gonna get taken out. Whoa, dodge. Alright, there's a drain. Heal. Nice. And then I can heal on me. Nice. Charging up again. Really taking a beat. Oh!
Damn it! I don't have much.
What do you mean it's low? I've got it plugged in.
Ravage them!
God.
I won't.
Come on. Come on, Morgana. Yes! That was a bit difficult. I lost two of the members. 105 XP. Well, I didn't even level up.
Damn it.
Alignments, technical attacks, and shadow personalities being added to tutorials. Oh no! There's more of them! So auto recover. Take out these guys. Oh no, what are they doing?
Don't waste your bullets!
Persona!
Wait, are they just running against it?
No. Don't waste your bullets!
Persona!
Why is Cleave so strong? Well, oh my god, they really do not like it. Attack that one. Fuck.
We've gotta help him.
Some other way.
Oh, I can escape. God damn! Why? Why am I so bad at games? Well, some games. Skip this. Is this gonna like miss out the whole battle I've just had? I think it is.
Okay.
Is it gonna... It has. It's completely reverted back. Right, so we got this over here. Let's take that. Devil fruit. Could have done something like that earlier, but... Oh well!
Joker!
Let's... can I not skip this bit? Let's just go. Blah 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 blah. It's just him in his pants. Oh no, is that, it looks like he's actually got trousers. This guy again. Time to get wrecked. There's a little flag flying from his head. He's gonna charge. Better just to dodge straight away. Whichever one comes to guard, he'll attack. Please.
Ravage that!
Man, that didn't really give it off. Noise? Then I can use arm to heal.
Let's do this! Go!
Thanks!
Probably gonna be the other move, which attacks everyone. Oof.
Persona!
Ooh. We're getting somewhere. Nice. Nice. This is a better tactic than I did last time. Oh, it's charging again. Anyway. At least he's only even.
Come! Go down!
Nice.
Persona.
Nice. Nice. Gonna risk it. Risk it for real.
Persona! Ravage them!
Big flea. Wow, look at that. Level up for arm. Nice. New skill.
Dominia.
Which does what? Dominia?
Damn it.
And then everyone else. And then everything else spawns in. I need to get out of there. Just run down the aisle. Can't even hide. Is he still chasing us? He's never gonna capture us, I guess. Can I jump up there? Oh, I can! What am I meant to do up here? Look for a way to safety. I guess I got to get to the other side.
Focus.
Aha! I found this by pure coincidence. Alright, so then we head this way. Jump, 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 jump. Then we go this way. Aha! Then we go over here. Smash that.
I have some
not what I'm meant to do anyway, but jump down. What's over here?
Somewhere.
A door. What's behind the door?
I can see it. Shadow, what do you want to do, Joker? Show me your true form.
Oh yeah. Hopefully this can look a strong one.
Alright, strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
Persona!
Yeah. Alright, heal. Nice.
Persona!
Let's put a bit down. So this high chance to cause sleep. Oh! When they're sleeping. Oh! Critical.
You're mine.
Typical.
All according to plan.
Oh no! Heal. Not enough. Sleepy time. There we go. There's one down. Oh, who did I just heal? Oh, he healed me. Oh.
Nice work, team.
Taking them down. Alright.
Okay, we're done.
So
hurry up.
What's in here?
Joker!
Oh!
A treasure chest! Let's open it!
I'll take that. Breaths.
I can feel it.
No, nothing else in here. There's an enemy in here, but there's probably.
So
they are weak
electricity.
To fire and
boom. Go down.
Boom. Weak. Wait. Wait, they're not. Wait, I thought they were weak. Oh no, it's electric. Hello. Ooh. Oh! And, well, I guess this is a chance to see Ryuji. he just lands on his face. That's pretty cool, but he just lands on his face.
Okay.
Shadow,
I have something.
Let's go, Joker.
Is there anything in here? There's a vase in the corner. With some stuff. Oh, ooh, hang on, there's another one over here. I'll take that. Ah, no! There's a guy there. I don't get that far, it's fine. That
I
is
spotted
fine.
A shadow, Joker.
No! I won't let you go. Open the door, let's go in there. Old castle roof. What's out here?
You notice?
Take a look at that. Oh, that matches up with the map. There's no doubt that the tower we're heading for. So the treasure's up there. Hell yeah, we did it. So where's the entrance? That door there.
Shady.
What? This box is just.
Okay, let's go.
But as I say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's go.
I have
it's close enough to strike.
Oh my god, no. They are red. So you got to just try to find a safe path.
I can feel it.
I don't want to ambush. I don't want to fight any of them, but we can.
I have something.
Is that actually anything useful? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, we made it.
Come on, man.
All right, we actually do have to come up here. That's fine. All right. Nice. We got a life stone.
I can see it.
Do we keep going this way? Nope. I guess we go the other way. Aha! Look at this. Really going for it. Yeah. Into this. Okay, up here. Nice. Nice. Up the stairs. And then we smash the box. And then we jump over here, jump up here, keep her going, through this big window, I guess. Do we want to jump down? Sure, let's drop down.
Focus.
This one we can smash. Smash. I guess if we want to get back up, we can go that way. Oh, I can search up as well. There's nothing in it.
Wait.
What is going on? Distortion gets stronger. Yeah, I guess.
It's somewhere.
Wow. Okay, I can't get. What am I meant to do? Yeah, look at it.
I can see it.
Is there nothing? Okay.
I have something.
Really? Fucking hell, look at this. Really? Wow. Let's go in here. This is a trap, isn't it? There's butts and boobs everywhere. Well, all right.
Yeah.
Where are we? Let's have a look at the map. That doesn't really help. Do we go this way?
This has to be a choke.
I don't trust it. There's got to be something behind it. Oh!
You notice?
Okay. So now we know that this giant portrait leads to here. Very nice.
Something.
And then we can go.
Wait!
Oh. Is it? There's a guard!
For real?
Luckily, I hit him before he could get up. Oh!
Two enemies.
Those are the second.
Let's go! Ravage them!
Nope! Been the dungeon to be.
For Kona!
that effective. Ooh. Brainwash. No! No!
Skull's been brainwashed. We're the good guys, genius!
They resist fire. Brilliant. Well,
alright.
That's kind of good. Let's take out that one. One less we have to deal with.
One enemy remaining.
Is they're weak to electric? Nope.
One more. Let's go.
Sorry, let me live. Well, lend me your power. I'm so not a shadow at you. I'm succubus. Okay. Just easy like that. No questions asked. Wait. Stock full? Oh, no. I guess I'll get rid of Bicorn.
That's a new one.
You only have a certain amount of personas.
Okay.
Well, there's a treasure. Ooh. Bead. Well, there's nothing there. I guess we head back up to the this lever. We'll go back up. The succubus would guard in the treasure. Back up here to the distortion place.
I have something.
So through the door. Alright, there's an enemy on the other side.
Treasure chest spotted. Let's open it.
Where?
Close enough to strike.
I have something.
Oh, it's red. I don't think I can take the red.
Anytime. Just watch your distance.
No, we need lockpick. It's literally on the other side. Fucking hit her.
What? We're surrounded. Three enemies.
Marin Karen. Oh no, Ryuji. Oh no. Morgana. No. Alright, I need to heal Ryuji.
Alright,
please heal. Please succubus. We're taking it. Oh no, Morgana, don't do this! What are they weak to? Freaking guns. Okay, I can deal with that. Come on. God damn! Really? Alright.
Serves you right.
Let's take them out. They're still alive! Alright. I need to heal. The main character. More than anything. Energy drop. I'm gonna heal fucking Morgana. Oh! Damn it! Oh no! No! No!
Persona! Eat this!
or more annoying than I thought. There we go.
Victory!
Fucking arm got taken out. It's just the butt in the background. Oh, leveled up. Thank God. This is more painful than I thought. Anyway, let's just auto-recover. Everyone's happy. What is going on? There's a safe room. Hooray! Exactly, thank goodness. Central Tower. Alright. Let's do it. Let's get out there. Wait, where'd the stairs just suddenly appear from? Oh well. Let's get out there. Oh my god, this. They're all red. Why are they so much stronger than I?
Focus.
You see nothing. Why did he disappear? Did he think he saw something?
Focus.
No, I need to go the other side. Oh no! This isn't going well at all. What the? Oh, that's the end of it. Fucking hell.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Well, I'm just good as
dead. Someone fix him up! I don't see a weakness. Shadow's weakness is ice.
Oh, he's got no ammo. Oh, he's weak.
And beat.
What's the persona? Captain Kid!
Skull nailed their weak spot. Not bad at all. See that again, Panther!
Serves you right.
Let's get serious.
I really hope this knocks him out. It's not going to be good. So he is weak to electric. That is really useful because I don't have an electric one.
You're mine.
They're all knocked down. This is a horrible, incredible Joker. Okay, guys, let's do it.
Oh, he's still alive.
How could they be this strong?
Shit. No. Oh, I think I'm just gonna leave it at that today. Skip all that. Screw it. Well, at least it's only just, literally just before that. I think. If I go out there, let's see. It should be just before those steps. Yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it at that.
Okay.
Yeah, because yeah, it's just I'm not good at the game. Well, till next time. Goodbye.